credibility of that reporter against the credibility of those who criticize him. And on this case, Seymour Hersh wins hands down.